Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Tech Basics. In this video, I'm going to show you how to switch from Spanish to English on Peacock TV. If you are trying to switch your audio language or your subtitle language from Spanish to English, then the process is quite easy. So here is how you do it. First of all, open up peacocktv.com website and select a show or a movie that you want to change the subtitle or audio language from Spanish to English. Here I have this show going on my screen. Simply go to the bottom left corner while the content is still playing and click on this little speech bubble icon. This will bring up the audio languages and the subtitle settings on the page. If you've previously chosen subtitles and audio settings to Spanish, then if you want to change to English, all you need to do is to find the English button and click on it. You can do this for both audio and subtitle settings, and once you do that, you can now start playing the content and you will notice that the subtitle and the audio has now been changed to English. So that is how it's easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.